I mean, growing your own channel is very difficult, like you said. I mean, posting consistent videos every week, you got to think of something else other than music. You got to do something else. You got to maybe if you're you got to talk about mixing, mastering, or whatever else you like. But YouTube as a platform is great because if you can get in touch with YouTube music channels, people who post lyric videos and all that stuff. These guys have a massive reach. They have about 1 million subscribers. I personally work with a YouTube channel which has about 1 million subscribers, and all they do is post music, lyric videos, right? So the way they got popular is as soon as like a really famous song releases, they make a lyric video and put it up there, right? You must have seen any new song, you go on YouTube and you put a lyric video, there's a lyric video there, right? And now they're using, so now people subscribe to the channel and then they use this audience and then they start pushing out other indie music. So you can, you know, in this entire you know, when they're getting like so many million views for this new song, your music can also be pushed out on the channel.